Guys, today we're doing another video. So today's video I'm going to be showing you my slime collection. So let's get started. So I have this one which I made out of glitter glue and borax. I have this one which I made out of, which I have, it's like a glitter one. It's super cute. It's really fun. I have this one, which is not technically a slime, it's like clay, but I did make it. It's like just like clay stuff. It's supposed to be like clay slime stuff kind of thing. It's not really like clay, it's just like clay-ish. It's like kind of clay. It feels like a little bit like clay, but just a different kind of hard crumb-y texture. Then I have this one, which is in a Ziploc bag because I made it a couple days ago and I didn't have any containers. I think I made it like yesterday or the day before, but I'll show you what it is. Here's what it feels like. I don't really want to take it out, but I'll still touch it. Yeah, it's super sticky. I'm going to wipe my hand off. Yeah, I don't like this one. I might throw this one away. I might keep it. I'm going to put that back in my container because I'm scared that it is going to stain my bed, my parents' bed. So I'm just going to keep that in there. I'm going to show you some of these ones, which some of these I didn't make. I did not make this one. I got this one from Michael's and I added foam beads to it to make it foam beady. And then I did not make this floam, this orange floam. It is a bigger piece, I just don't want to show you the rest because I can't take it out. Now I have, start off with my blue butter slime. Super fun. I have this one, which is galaxy slime. It's super sticky, but it's not that sticky, but it's kind of sticky. I have red butter slime. I have the Grinch, which has little pieces of gems in them. I have this orange one, which I don't know what I call it because it's starting to melt. So it's like melted. I have yellow butter slime, which has little crumb beads in it. And then I used to have a black butter slime, and I used to have this as a white butter slime, but I changed it to this. And I call this soft serve butter slime. And then what happened is I threw out a brown one that I made, which it was like a different color, and then I turned it into a brown color. And then I used to have a black one, which I threw it out. This is, oh my god, I think this melted. This is, love you too. Sorry, I'm making a video. Sorry, guys. This is glitzy purple. It's like, it feels like it's melted. Yeah, it's pretty much melted, but here's how it feels. This is glitzy purple. It's not really purple anymore, and it's not really slime, so I'm going to add a little bit more like laundry detergent or contact solution. It's glitzy purple. Sad because I really like that one. Then I have pink bloom slime. This one better not have melted, thank gosh. This one's pink bloom slime. And I made all of these out of makeup. I put makeup in them to make them colored. This is glitter glitzy. I did not put makeup in this because I just wanted to put glitter. So this is just white slime with old glitter. Then I have magical blue slime. Magical blue slime. It's blue, it's super pretty, super fun. Not that sticky, not super duper hard. This is brown gold slime. It looks lighter on camera, on real in real life than what it does on the camera. This is Black Mirror's one. Whoa, I feel like this might have melted too. No, it didn't. This is Black Mirror's one. It's normal black slime. And then I had purple bloom slime. I wanted to make pink bloom and purple bloom. Oh my god, this one isn't even purple. I feel like this one melted too, yeah. I feel like everyone with the word purple melted. Like, the first it was glitzy purple, which that practically melted, and then purple bloom slime melted, but I'm gonna have to add stuff to them to make them less melty. And yeah, I don't like it anymore. Yeah, that was my slime collection. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and comment, like, and turn on notifications if you want to be notified of my newest videos. And my shout out is Linda Hamilton. So yeah, she put one of my comments. It said like, best videos on YouTube, make more, and thank you for the sweet comment. I need more people like you to inspire me and stuff, so thank you so much. Bye, guys.